So this is how you do the custom light show.
It's pretty cool. You just close the door with the USB drive in.